Good night. Please. Okay, okay. Let's try to reconnect. Want to see some legends coming out? I don't know. I saw Max was editing it last night though, so hopefully soon. Get me back in the game. Get me back in the game. Cleanse does not work on War of Gold now. Wooden PC. Hopefully I get back in the game before stuff happens too much. The name of the skin is too long. Like, it's taking up all of the space. Oh, let's go, let's go. How am I gonna play this lane? How am I gonna play this lane? I don't even know. Should I be shoving? I guess I'll shove. Shove then pull, maybe. Because when you pull back lane against Kassadin, it's really, really scary for him to farm. Because there's just the potential of him getting ganked at any point, because he's a melee champ with no escape before 6. Holy shit. Reginald watching me play TF? Alright, Andy, this one's for you, dude. This card's for you. Oh. Oh shit, that was supposed to be a gold card. Sorry, guys. Oh, I misclicked that. Always on the run. I love you too, Andy. We can come, let's go. There's no way Kassadin can react to this. Oh my god! Sad boys. Falcon. Really, you just have to walk back in XP range so you can leech my fucking XP, bro? That's okay. I'm gonna need a base now, though. Feels fucking bad, man. Yeah, my Thunderlords was down from the when I was damaging Elise previously, so. Almost as sad as Innate Worlds. Lol. I'm gonna get some MR because both their jungler and mid do magic damage. And if TP ults mid, TP also does magic damage with his ulti. That's a kill, I think. Yeah, it's a kill. Wait, no, Maokai. Woo! What a fucking beast. Holy shit! That was clean. Overall, Kassadin gets a slight lead from that, but their jungler becomes pretty far behind. At least it's still level 3, whereas our jungler is level 5. If you play jungle and your mid laner is getting, like, playing Kassadin or some shit, you shouldn't really be invading. So this looks good. I think. Yeah, it's pretty good to me. But yeah, if your mid laner is getting pushed in and he's like super useless early game, he's not gonna be able to help you if you invade, so don't do what Elise just did. Unless you're literally gonna cheese and kill their jungler somehow. That's good TP. He lost a lot top though, yeah. He's gonna walk all the way back top? Okay. I was trying to wait to hit the cannon so Maka would walk out of XP range, but he knocked back into XP range anyway. So then I just ended up missing it for no reason. Nah, don't bother. It's not worth a gank. It's really not worth a gank. I think Kassadin should have jumped me there actually. That was a good trading opportunity for him when I wasted my card. Really? No. Dude, no. You guys are actually insane. Their fucking bottom lane is missing. We're trying to dive Kassadin from full HP. No. How about we don't do that? I wonder if this is even a possible play. No. Never mind, they don't even need me. Why do you need to solo this? No. Goodbye, blue. I don't think her flash is up yet actually. It'll be up in like 5 seconds or so. No. Makai's who? I'm dead also actually. Well, at least I got the mosquito. Worth. Oh, wait, there's another one? Or is that the same one? Fuck, I didn't get it. Get the fuck off my monitor, dude. Okay. I started the boot because I thought Kha'Zix lived. It looked like he was gonna live. And then he ended up dying, and then. I somehow. Wait, is Janna soloing this fucking Caitlyn right now? What the? What? I just kept doing the boot for some reason. I should have just backed off when Kha'Zix died. Because I thought he was going to get the kill and come do blue with me. Now Kassadin is kind of strong. Is he looking for ulti plays? Probably bottom, because top is GP. Top is, or GP is really hard to gank with TF. He can just cleanse my gold card. So probably bottom. Luck of the draw. I can't fight this guy anymore. Wait, what the hell? Where did I get CC'd by? Oh, Caitlyn trap. Okay. I think I like it. Are they even gonna kill him? Oh, no. How? Oh, he's lagging. Get him. Yeah, it was a Caitlyn trap. Still worth though. We got a 3, 4, 2. and our Kha'Zix is getting really snowballed. He literally walked into tower while he was lagging. That's unlucky. Oh. Remake? Playing TP against, or TF against GP is kind of sad. It's just a lane that I can almost never make a play on. Nice, he's back. I don't have ghosts anymore now. Oh. Oh wow. Sadness. I don't really have enough mana for ulti. I should probably reset. Oh, Valkyrie. No, 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 no. Not like this. He's doing pretty well though. He hasn't bought in a long time. He must have not. He's 7 fucking kills and he only has the warrior item. Instead of buying the codex earlier, I should have bought upgraded boots, I think. Upgraded boots are just so important on TF. You need to be able to catch people. Lol. I'll do that. Brick treads on this guy? Yeah. I'm never actually gonna be able to beat this Kassadin. Let's go, let's go. But that's not really the point of my champ anyway, so. Mercs, guys. Oh! The deeps. I'm coming, I'm coming. Wish I had upgraded boots right now. Maybe I don't even need it. Five K ping. It's okay, I think we got this game. It's all in the car. I had that big mess up in their jungle earlier and actually set the game behind by a lot. Unfortunately. think it's better if Jin just lanes mid against Kassadin. There's not that much point in me laning against Kassadin. Because I'll never beat him, right? But I can just shove in the side lane and then go join my team with ulti. Also, Kassadin bot Mercs, which doesn't really do anything against Jin. Where are they? They're legit just all missing. All or nothing. Casting goes bot.
It's my lucky day.
I keep pushing bot, we should send someone on him and then I can ulti. Where's half their team? Where's like Elise and everyone? I think they're just missing. There's a Kassadin is sitting in one of these bushes just waiting for me. Doing it. Nope, he's mid. Not a good time to fight right now, guys. Shut down. Oh shit. Oh shit. If Kassadin gets too fed, he can be really problematic to deal with. Let's keep pushing bot if they're gonna push top. Fortunately, I can't get it. Don't mind if I do. I'm getting some good items now though. Lichbane with CR boots. I'm pretty strong in team fights now, if we can get one somewhere. Oh my fucking god. It's lit. Just try to get towers off that. Maybe top also. That was bad. Shit. I should have lost less damage to Zyra than I thought too. Maybe she exhausted me or something. I got hit by the root. I have to dodge the root. It's my lucky day. Did we get the herald? I think it despawned. Oh, doesn't look that bad, does it? What the fuck? How did I not get my blue card on that guy? Oh, I'm so bad. Wait, I pinged my ult, bro. Ugh. How is he so fast? I think he used heal. Something. I swear to god, I should have been able to get that on him. I have movement speed coins. Oh, nice, 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 nice. Oh. Movement speed coins, ghost, lich bane, fucking upgraded boots, and this guy's still faster than me? Actually, playing TF against Kaylin Zyrelin is kind of shitty because you're just teleporting straight into traps every time. Traps and plants. I think I might be dead here. Fucking tilted. Man, I just need to stop fighting people. I do a lot better at fighting minions. Minions aren't as hard on me as these guys. What the fuck? What is this gangplank damage? You kind of have to play on Kha'Zix because he's like the only one that's strong. Down Baron? If I show myself against Kha'Zix here, I'm dead, so I'll win. Yeah, can't even farm that. Luck of the draw. They're gonna start it right away. It's all in the card. Come, come, come. We cannot rush ban. I had some serious flashbacks of me dying right there. Kill the Kassadin, he's dead. Nice. I feel like GP is actually gonna kill us all. I'm down to try though. Maybe he doesn't have TP. Oh no 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 no, we're not. Casting his TP. Just remembered. Should I go Zhonya's? I feel like I'm mostly set up for my team at this point, and I need to be able to survive Gangplank and like a Zyra root or something. Oh, this is actually maybe a free kill. He has flash, I think. What the fuck? Don't take tower. No, 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 don't fucking go for kills. Please, 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 please. Alright, actually, kill Kaylin. I don't know if we can do Baron in front of Gangplank though, but I'm down to try. We can stay on it. Yeah. were doing something. Holy shit, all of my deaths this game were super troll. At least four of them. Maybe one of them was the legit, like, oh, okay, kind of death that happens, but four of my deaths were just me doing the most random crap. Come on, scoop up. I don't know if we can siege one. Oh. Don't know if we can siege just one lane though, but we can play between two lanes. Kassadin's top. Oh, the fuck. Kill this minion. Let's go bot, let's go bot. We have a bigger wave here. No, no, Jin, please. Don't be on your own. You're definitely gonna die to Kass. Hey. Who would have thought? Who would have thought the Kassadin might assassinate the lone Jin in the mid lane? Back up. Let's go top. We have Baron for another minute and 30. Playing with double lift really taught Bjergsen not to leave Jin alone. And alright, that's a good one. That's a good one. I'll give you that. We still won that game though. We still won that game. No worries. Oh no, no, Janna! Oh, why'd you give him the repel, bro? Yeah, I just handed him a free escape. Oh. All in the cards. Oh man. I'm lagging. Dude, every time I get caught, I'm just lagging too, actually. This whole game I was just randomly lagging, like 4 or 5 times. Really sucks. Definitely like some FPS issues or something. Yo, we don't need to be fighting right now. Our AD carry is dead. Let's give up the dragon. Freaking cloud dragon. Who cares? I'm gonna get void. It's gonna be pretty important, I think. Actually, they don't have that much MR. Maybe I shouldn't even. Help the Jin! Yeah? Huh? Oh, really? Oh, shit, yeah. I think it's at like 8 or 9, so it's probably gonna be up a bit later tonight. You're addicted, Kevin. You're addicted. Oh my god. There's just always someone getting caught, actually. It's ridiculous. And many times, it has been me also. How far am I from deathcap? Kaelin is QSS, Elise is nothing, GPS no MR, Kassadin is very little MR. So I think Deathcap overall is better by. It's my lucky day.
Doing it.
Kassadin's trying to farm up Zhonya's for this fight for sure. Cause he's just jumping in and getting one shot every team fight. I don't even think Kassadin's that good against TF, cause I don't know, it's just really easy to click Kassadin in one stun, and TF is a point and click stun. Hub is already slow pushing, but I'm gonna speed it up a bit. Like basing? We have Mountain Dragon. Can I ping that? No. I think we just burn this, yeah. This is free. Kha'Zix went a bit deep there. Huh. We got one for one.
I reckon.
It's actually probably better if we push top. It's actually better if we push top with Maokai bot, because there's more turrets to take up here, and he has teleport. Kaelin just used E. Should I go? I guess I should. Zhonya. Jin! Oh no. Woo! Fucking Zyra plants! It's all in the card. I don't actually think that was beneficial for us. Because every time we lose someone, it's someone important like Jin or Kha'Zix, then we can't push, even if they lose people too. Because when we're sieging in their base and they respawn, they have to walk 5 seconds, then they're a part of the fight. But when my teammates respawn, they have to walk all the way across the map to be a part of the fight. So it's usually not really worth it to be doing this. Like trading kills when we have the Baron. Or it's pretty much never worth. Unless you kill someone who's like insanely fed on your team and you give up your supporter or something like that. I don't think I can kill Kaelin here.
Mm-hmm.
I'm back, guys. Okay, banned for 30 seconds only.
It's my lucky day.
I don't think they'd be doing it with Kayle on top. That legit makes no sense. What the fuck? Oh, this should work. Where's their jungler though? Save up! What? Okay, let's go this guy too, maybe. We end off this? Hello? Oh. Oh no, we should probably back off here. The ex Puke. Not today, unfortunately. Oh no. No, 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 no. Run, run, run. Kassadin ult is legit like 1 second cooldown now. Oh, the gen ulti! Where the fuck did he go? Oh. Maokai's gonna TP? No way, dude, you're playing Maokai! No, 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 that's not gonna work. Yeah. Good trip. Vulcan? Just kill him. Thank God at least he's trolling. That could have actually been a ban for them, but... at least decided to get caught also. Man, this takes me forever to kill. No, Janna, no! Why are you trolling too? That is gone, I think. Oh no 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 no, Jin. These are some fucking crazy ideas. I'm gonna get a super. Okay. Oh, he could bait that though. He could bait that for sure. Damn, that's an unfortunate pick forward. Elder is not for a long ass time. Dana! Move your ass! Oh, they're ghosting. Hey, fuck, you're probably right. Yeah, I guess the odds of me getting ghosted is, that's fine though, they're not doing anything with Baron, so... They're just sitting in their base and trying to not lose the game. They're not really trying to win the game, so that's fine for us. I wonder if it's worth it to sell my boots for Ludens, but maybe not. They're kind of grouping up now. It's all in the cards. They're legit just never leaving their base. They're warding their own jungle to make sure we don't backdoor. It's pretty smart. They only have 40 seconds left on their ban. Oh, they just had their whole team down here. Look for me. Did you go top? This game is so hyphy. One team fight and the game will be decided. Valkyrie, get over here. Baron for 12 seconds now. Oh. Oh, nice. Oh, I didn't get range. I just go in the game here. Shut down. Killing has destroyed the enemy. Shut down.